Hello, I'm just in the kitchen making from the Keelham farm shop. Yeah, you can smell the mango chutney. That's what it looks like. Traditional sausage. But yeah, smell of pork and mango. Can't smell the rhubarb, but you probably end up tasting that. When we grill these, the beer, little creatures, pale ale from Australia. Western Australia. Class. I'll use this, I haven't used it yet. Where's the fucking pretty bad fly? Oh well. Badger set. No, I can't use that one, I use that over there. Talk about being prepared. I use this one that my brother gave me. Still not, I don't know how to use it. It's from Italy. And it basically does. It's got different parts of Italy on it. It's bottle opener, it's nail clippers, and it's all the stuff. There you go. Look at all those now. I think all those drinking beers is giving me sharp teeth. One temperature, I'll say. Cooking now. Nice reddish brownish. Really easy to cut through. Show you. But you can tell it's proper meat used, because normally it's just one slab, whereas this is all like chunk. And if you get the proper, pot size, it's the really same thing. But yeah, it's very nice colour to the sausages. See the smoke coming off it. Yeah, the beer from Little Creatures, it's their pale ale. Slight carbonation there. They do make some really nice beers. I've had this before, when I went to Beer Bits, I purchased it there. This one was courtesy of Beers of Europe. It was supposed to be the right ale, but someone made a mistake. But it's a nice beer. The problem is with these international bottles, they don't give a description, they just give you the name. But all it says on it is pale ale imported by Hassel cider. I did review their cider, which was very bland, I thought. Well, this is, I do like this one. Like I said, I've had it before. But yeah, the sausages. They smell nice. Bottle opener. Show you a close up of it. There's the Colosseum. And there is, what does it say? Basilica St. Peter of Rome. So I'm assuming that's the cathedral church. And then it's just like Italy, Rome, all around it. A fancy like engraving. Okay, once you come to sausages, I'll see you in a bit. Both sides of the sausage, top. Let's try this now. The pork really comes out, and you get a thin taste of the rhubarb, but the chutney just makes everything back come together. Really nice sausages. I'm going to enjoy my sandwich and my beer. You take care. Bye bye.